Alright, Pony. Today I'm going to be playing Geometry Dash. Okay, come on. Just need to get this thing. There we go. Oh, I need to put one down. Okay. Hello, Alright, Pony. It's me, Rainbow Dash. Today we're going to be playing some Geometry Dash. Anyway, today we're going to be playing Geometry Dash. You can send me messages and stuff. So, I guess we're going to be playing some recent levels. Well, I want to show you that I actually did beat the Lightning Road on my YouTube channel. But I didn't beat it on my YouTube channel. I beat it, like, when I wasn't recording. So, I don't know. Oh, gosh. Well, actually, I do know how this looks. Sorry if it's a little bit blurry. It's just my icon. Don't worry, guys. And I hope I don't fall off my bed. By the way, I'm not using my 2.11 cat because I'm using this one. Because, well, I just like it. I mean, it's cute. And it has better gameplay methods. So, I mean, whoa. Okay. We got this, dudes. We got this. Nana Auto. There we go. Oh my god. That was so close, man. Auto. Stop, everybody. Dash. Okay, one more attempt. I don't want to be dumb on this. Fix your headband. Go. Colors look really bright, but it's not that bright. Don't worry. Oh, come on, baby, it's dribble. Okay. Never say that ever. I know my best friend Pinkie Pie really wants the seahorse ship. You have to get it for beating 1,000 user-created levels, which you could just go into recent levels and play some of those. But they release. They stink. Or a pile of poo. Oh, no. Okay, thanks. Guys, this part's kind of tricky because you gotta go, like, up here. You have to avoid that part. Alright, this part's so easy. Hold! Yes! You are a pro! Please let me beat it in front of my fans. Yes, I beat the Lightning Road in front of you guys. Ha ha. Told you guys I can beat it. And then watch replays, literally what I do for some of my videos. Like if I'm not going to talk, I just do that stuff. But anyway, I beat the Lightning Road for my second time. That's good. Okay. Hey, well, I'm better. Please. Of course I'm not on the top. Of course. Because there's way too many people up there. Okay, I want to show a little bit more things. I made a level. It's called 2.2 Free Fly Mode. Make sure you guys go check it out. It actually is Free Fly Mode. But it's because there's a lot of portal spam. Now, portal spam makes you go up and up and up and up. Like, really high, literally, guys. You could actually see it a little bit, but I'm sorry about portal spam, but that's how you get all the way up here, because look how far you can go down, literally, and then you go all the way down. Let's see, you just go wherever you want. It's really fun. I mean, I'm not a creator, so I just did portal spam, because you could do portal spam, or you can find the triggers, and I'm dumb enough not to find the triggers, of course. And you just go up, go here, and there's the end of the level. I mean, it's really short, but, well, it's actually medium, I think. But it's really fun, guys. See, you could have free fly mode. Anyway, I'm glad you guys like free fly mode, but I'm going to be playing some swing copter levels. because I know all of you guys like them. So I'm just gonna type it in. I'm just gonna put swing. Swing. Thanks. No, no. Like, well, no. No star. Okay. You know, swing copter mode. This one's really fun. It's harder if I look at my neck shy. That's a really weird name. I just took the secret way, literally. But, yeah, whatever, whatever. Where? 90%, I don't remember this. Okay, come on. What? Oh, yeah. I'm really bad at that one. Oh, okay, here's one. Swing Copters by TDSJ. Let me download your freaking song. Okay, thanks. Oh, yeah, this is the auto one. Okay, sorry. Sorry, guys. Swing Copters. Okay, see this. Oh yeah, this is the level I copied. I'm sorry. It's so easy. Look at this. It's like Swing Copter is the easiest, literally. Sorry, I did copy it. Okay, savage. I'm savage. I'll admit it. Okay. I'm gonna show you one more level because I don't want to record over 8 minutes. Star Chaser Kawaii Cookie, can you beat that for me when you come to my house? Okay, I'm gonna try to get a little bit farther on Meow too. Alright, just less than 60 seconds, guys. And it's not laggy at all because I'm on 2 iPads. Sorry, Kawaii Cupcake, I know you have to go through lagging. So, that's so me. Literally, that's me. That's me. Get the key for coins for the second coin. Nya, 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 nya. I already beat this and I have all the coins, literally. It's so easy, even though it's really hard. Harder. Get the coin! Yes, but I already have it, though. So it's no help. The boss fight with Pusheen and a unicorn. Trying to get all the coins here. The second one's the hardest. There we go. Got the second one on camera. Third one's easy. Oh, 76. Well, I got all the coins in front of you guys. Make sure to like, subscribe. Shout out to Pinkie Pie Kawaii Cookie. Bye.